Okay, now this is the outside of Notre Dame de Lure. And it was hard for me to get up here, but I want you to see how this roof is. This is 12th century, okay? Obviously, it requires ongoing surveillance and maintenance, but see these giant stones here are stacked. And I think what it is they've got a big hole in each one and something kind of a peg for it, probably. It's pretty wild, huh? But they're pretty much just stacked. I can show you more. Yeah. See that? Pretty wild, huh? And there's a window. It's got some plastic over it. So does this one. This is a really isolated place. I can't really explain to you where it is. I will try it some other time. See here in the back, there's like these big chunks. You see that? Big pieces of stone. Wild. And here's a buttress.